Well,
slippery little bastard. I don't have time for this.
What? What?
Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
Ew. Okay. Whoa! He's a Dragon Ball Z character now.
Let's go. The hell are you thinking?
Oh shit.
Played college ball, you know.
What?
That's a cushy Ivy League school.
Shit.
Try University of Texas.
What?
Could have gone pro if I hadn't joined the Navy. I'm not one of those beltway pansies. I could break the president in two with my bare hands. Don't fuck with this, Senator.
Where's that fucking crowd coming from? Okay.
What the hell are you? Why don't you stick around and find out?
Alright.
Let's not forget to enjoy it.
Oh, okay. No. Right, do you not know the move anymore? Like, what the heck? Shit. Ah, shit. Like, I need Raiden to know this move! What the fuck, Raiden? Like, I need him to dodge backwards. Shit. Shit, okay. Okay, okay, good. Oh! Okay! Wait, who's laughing right- oh jeez. Good job!
One day, every person in this nation will control their own destiny. A land of the truly free, dammit. A nation of action, not words, ruled by strength, not committee. Where the law changes to suit the individual, not the other way around. where power and justice are back where they belong. In the hands of the people!
Noise heals.
Where every man is free to think, to act for himself.
I don't know if that would work or not.
Lawyers and chicken shit bureaucrats. Fuck this 24/7 internet spew up. We had celebrity bullshit. Fuck American pride. Fuck the media. Fuck all of it. America's diseased, rotten to the core. There's no saving it. We need to pull it out by the roots. Wipe the slate clean. Burn it down!
Jesus.
And from the ashes, a new America will be born! Evolved, but unchained! The weak will be purged. And the strongest will thrive. Free to live as they see fit. They'll make America great again!
What?
What the hell are you talking about?
Holy
you
shit!
Still don't get it. I'm using war as a business to get elected! So I can end war as a business.
Little did we know, we were actually fighting Trump!
America. People will die and kill. For what they believe! Not for money. Not for oil! Not for what they're told is right. Every man will be free to fight his own war!
Jeez. So veiny.
What do you think?
How the hell did you get elected?
Well, I don't write my own speeches. You should try fighting for what you believe in sometime, Jack. Not for a company or a nation or for anyone else.
Alright, I mean.
Maybe I was wrong about you.
Am I finally getting through? I'll rid this world of pointless wars, Jack.
Well,
I was wrong. You're not greedy.
Huh.
You're batshit insane!
Ah, oh, jeez. Okay.
Making the mother of all omelets here, Jack. Can't fret over every egg.
Not when you're purging the weak, right? What do you know about the weak? You weren't born poor. You've never been hungry. You don't know what it's like to fight and steal and kill just to survive.
But you did survive. Sheer force of will, following your own set of rules. With your own two hands, you took back your life.
And now, I'll take yours.
Okay. Okay, sure.
Well,
let's go for it. Shit. Okay, yeah, no sword, no nothing. That's fine. Hey, right, you know you have like a little knife. Like a little dagger back behind you. There we go! Shit. Not what I imagined. Oh, man! Yeah, go Super Saiyan! Yeah! Oh. Yeah, mash! Look at all that damage I'm doing him! See all the damage? I don't either. Let's try again! Yeah, Mortal Kombat! Ah, God! More cutscenes.
Why won't you die?
Oh. Ew!
Nano machine, son. They harden in response to physical trauma. Can't hurt me, Jack. What did I just say? Time to end this.
Whoa. Okay. Oh. Oh shit! Stop.
Die, you piece of shit!
Nice.
Begin playback. 2 years I've been working towards this. And on the last day, Blondie has me doubting the whole thing.
Blondie.
We'll leave it up to fate then, shall we, Wolfie? A duel to the death. May the best man win.
Sam.
I cut him down, and that's that. Back to a regularly scheduled international incident. But if he beeps me, if I die here, the lock on my blade will disable after a couple hours. What happens after that is up to you, Wolfie.
Even dead, that guy's a pain in my ass. So... you think that little sword can save your master? Well, go ahead then. But make no mistake, Fido. When I'm finished with him, you're next.
I was not designed to fear termination. However, Directive 01 is to ensure all data acquired is preserved and passed along. To expire here would violate that directive.
That's a good boy.
However, Raiden came to my aid. I have learned from him. When Samuel fell, data analysis was inconclusive. But that has changed. I have established new parameters now, created my own directives.
You little fuck.
Nice!
Damn much!
Oh no!
Armstrong! I said my sword was a tool of justice. Not used in anger. Not used for vengeance.
Revengeance.
But now... Now I'm not so sure. And besides, this isn't my sword. Come on. Okay.
Okay.
Let's dance.
Oh, wait, that's the thing that Sam says. That's cool. I just realized that. Shit! Yeah. Oh, nice! Got it out of him. Yeah! Fuck off! It's been a while since I noticed attacks. Oh shit! No, 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 no. Back up, back up. Ah! Ah! Okay, come on. I just noticed he has 200 health. Okay. Ah! Okay, get out of here! Oh, I need those. Oh boy, do I need those. Eat those, okay? Yeah! Get out of here! Fuck off, fuck off, fuck off! Boom! Nice!
This would
hurt. Where is it? Where is it? There it is! Jump! It's not great. Come on. Shit. All right, come on. Fuck it! Yeah! Alright, alright! That was good! Alright! Yeah! Okay! Get on!
Giving you another.
I'm sure, man. Oh man! Backwards. It's right here. Huh? Ah! Oh, no! Ah! Shit! How did I miss that? Is he gonna do it again? Shit, no, he's not. Missed my chances. Okay. Psych. Ah! Just took my sweet ass time. Boom! Ah! Fuck off. Yeah. Okay. Just keep doing that. Come on. Oh no. No! Not again! Ah, shit! Might actually do this. Not again, I just got it! Alright, yeah. Fuck you! No! Try! Hell yeah!
Well done, Jack. Your dream dies with you. Oh, maybe not. You've guaranteed the status quo will go on. For a while longer, at least. War will continue as an institution, as an industry. Men will fight for reasons they don't understand, causes they don't believe in. But at least I'll leave a worthy successor. Jack, you carve your own path. Use whatever methods you see fit. You don't let legal bullshit get in the way. And if it costs a few lives, so be it.
Huh.
inside. We're kindred spirits. You. And I.
Well, shit. Woo! Oh my goodness! I got a wig. Did you see that?
Official pet, right for your family?
Hell yeah, I want an official pet for my Raven family!
President
what?
Johnson returns from Pakistan today, completing his first visit to the country
for my Raven family.
Failed assassination attempt in Shahbazbad last May. In meetings with Pakistani President Farooq Salam, the two leaders agreed to a new joint initiative in the War on Terror, whereby U.S. Marines will be stationed in Pakistan and given wider authority to conduct operations within the country. This is amidst growing tensions within Pakistan between the country's civil and military leadership, with many in the government calling on the ISI Military Intelligence Agency to be investigated.
Unbelievable. After all that.
Pete?
For the last time, let it go, Courtney. At least Armstrong will never be president.
But, I mean, Raiden.
There he is.
Why is she on her stomach?
We are approved. The new corporation is established.
Nice work, Doc. I guess the world's first cyborg staffing firm is officially open for business.
We are certified for construction and long-term nursing care, but this is just the beginning. The potential for new roles cyborgs can play is limitless.
And we're sure this isn't child labor?
The older children can work now, the rest when they come of age. And it's strictly voluntary, you know.
We're not running a charity here, huh? Donations alone would not even cover their maintenance. Besides, this way they'll learn a trade. Perhaps some discipline, eh?
It's not a perfect solution. But you know what? At least these kids will get a decent education.
Well, I'm not about to return them to the streets or to broken homes. At least we can give them a chance, eh? Oops.
An imperfect solution for an imperfect world.
Well, another benefit. A peaceful application for all my research.
Since when do you care?
Well, recent events have been food for thought, shall we say?
No kidding.
Speaking of recent events, how's our new recruit working out?
Ah, yes, quite well. Quite well.
So why does he look evil about it?
Oi, Sunny! Where you have me stand?
Hang on. Just give me 1 second.
Yeah, okay. You make me head spin, you know? You're same age as me, but all this spaceship? You're genius, girl.
Mm-hmm.
And you're hot for days.
Huh? Where did that come from?
he's still here.
Alert! Alert! Rescinded.
Dead.
This is about a crazy world, nah? For me, see that ninja. Me never think I've been this kind of life.
Yeah.
Huh?
He rescued me too, you know. Saved my life. I owe him everything. To some people, he'll always be Jack the Ripper. I know all about his past.
Uh-huh.
He had it rough. And he hurt a lot of people.
Hmm.
But that's not the Raiden I know. The Raiden I know is a hero.
Yeah! What is hero music? Ah, that was good. I love this game! Yeah! Quinn Flynn, yeah! Alrighty, well, you know what, guys? That's actually the end. Well, sort of the end of Metal Gear Rising. There'll be a little extra after the credits. Just an extra little thing. And then I'm gonna take a little break from, because I'm gonna take a little break from this game, and there's actually some extra gameplay that I really want to show you guys. So eventually I'll come back to this game, but at the moment I'll probably play something else. Other than that, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you all really enjoyed the series. I know I did. I just want to go ahead and thank my editor for dealing with me all this time and editing all these videos. And well, let's just say that I'm gonna be keeping this editor for a very long time, and well, they're gonna do all my videos from now on. So there's that. So thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you have a great time, and go ahead and like, share, do all that kind of stuff so you can help me out. So other than that, thank you guys again for like 1,000th time, and see you guys later. Take it easy.
Oh, good, good. Her doctor's research and staffing service certainly help.
I hear World Marshal's looking for a buyer.
Well, you cost them a lot of money, huh? Not to mention killing their funding. Literally. The breathtaking program is finished, but the larger company is not, I'm afraid. Someone will buy them. PMCs are in demand once again.
Fighting for reasons they don't understand. Causes they don't believe in.
Beg pardon?
No. Nothing. Oh.
So, your mind is made? You will not come back?
Sorry, Boris.
I understand. But then, what will you do?